Guys, okay, so do you know the tooth that I was talking about? This one.
The tooth fairy took it.
Hey, Zina. Zina. Zina.
Baby. Don't lick that. Come on, get up here. Zina.
Good girl.
Oh. Look at this ball float. Look at this big ball float. No. Stay here. Stay here. Baby, you're okay. That's all I wanted to tell you guys. Oh my God, I knew that you had that mark on your nose. Look, she has three marks. She has three marks. I never knew that.
I knew it.
Baby.
Oh, your bone?
Ever since I started crying, she's been following me around.
It's just so adorable.
YouTube. Zina, baby, I know it has a hamburger, but that doesn't mean that you have to freaking try and steal it.
Yeah.
I'm not going to school. I'm sick.
You don't seem sick.
I know, genius. I'm pretending so I don't have to do our English test.
But the test isn't until tomorrow.
You're not very smart, are you? If I said I was sick tomorrow, Mom would be on to me. But to make it more believable, I'm starting early.
Mikey!
Shh, watch for me. Good. Give me that towel in the sink.
Not full. Don't ask me questions. Go get it.
Okay. Hurry.
Yeah, we really shouldn't be doing this.
Shh, quiet. Go ahead in the bathroom.
You're gonna be late for school. Mikey, I'm coming in.
Mikey, why are you still in bed? Are you not feeling well?
Why is it so cold in here?
Oh, you're so hot. I'm sweaty.
It's okay. I'll push on.
No. Just stay down. You're gonna need your rest. I'll call the school and tell them you're not feeling well.
Are you sure? I'm really sorry. I hate missing school.
I know, sweetheart. Well, hopefully you'll be better before the big exam tomorrow. Let me just call the doctor and make an appointment.
No.
I'll be fine.
Please wait.
If I'm not better in a few days, then I'll go. You sure? Okay. Why is the TV on?
It was on last night, and I didn't have enough energy to get the remote.
Don't stay up all day watching Darman videos. You need your rest.
Love you.
Love you too. Text me if you need anything. Okay, I'm gonna go find your brother.
See? I told you my phone's gonna work.
Mom's gonna find out. You know what she says. What happens in the dark
always comes to light.
You think I don't know what I'm doing? Now hurry up and get out of here before Mom sees you.
Up on his skull, loser!
Mikey, you feeling okay?
One second!
Can I enter? Sweetheart,
no, my nose is running all night. I can't stop coughing and I feel like throwing up.
That doesn't sound good. What about your exam today? Do you think you might? Oh, poor baby. Are you throwing up? You sound really sick. We should take you to the doctor's.
No, if I'm not feeling better by tomorrow, then we'll go.
Okay, I gotta go. Just let me know if you need anything, all right? I love you.
Let me do, Mom.
Before you come in?
I tried, but you didn't answer.
So, are you coming to school today?
No, Brainiac. If I magically got better the day after the test, then wouldn't it be obvious that I was faking it? Anyway, how'd it go?
Oh, you won't believe this. It happened while you're...
Mikey! Are you playing video games?
Mom, I thought I'd feel better, but... I shouldn't have rushed it.
I think it's time you go to the doctor.
No, I'm feeling just a little bit better. Just give me one more day so I can try and recover on my own.
Hayden, are you ready to go? I don't want you to be late.
Yeah, let's go.
With payments, payroll, banking, and live bookkeeping, QuickBooks is your small business's new recipe to success. Intuit QuickBooks helps small businesses be more successful.
I'm really sorry that you're going to miss your favorite YouTuber today.
Huh?
Oh, that's right. You weren't in school yesterday, so you didn't hear the announcement. Your favorite YouTuber, Darman, is going to be at your school today for a meet and greet.
What, he is?
Yeah. It's too bad that you're homesick. You would have finally gotten a chance to meet him. Oh, well, I hope you get better soon.
Well, wait, Mom. I think I'm feeling better.
What is it?
But the flyer says meet and greet 7:30.
Oh yeah, I made that up. Just like you made up your sickness.
What? I was sick. And I still am sick.
Uh-huh. Please. I have been on to you for a while. You know, when you told me you had a fever, I was really worried. But then when I went to pick up the remote, I saw something you probably didn't want me to see.
The wet towel you used to fake your fever?
What? I didn't use that.
Oh, come on. That is the oldest trick in the book. And then when you were in the bathroom, I saw all those crumpled tissues on your bed. Well, because I was suspicious by then, I opened them up. What did I see? Clean, clean, clean. Nothing in them. No snot at all.
You dried probably,
would you stop? Then I went to go put them in the garbage. And what did I see in the garbage? Unused cough drops. You left the wrappers on the bed like you had used the cough drops, but no. You should have done a better job at hiding them.
Well, I just don't know a way because...
Why are you still trying to lie to me? What have I always told you? In the dark always comes to light.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I just pretended I was sick because I don't want to have to do our English test.
Oh, I was trying to tell you earlier that the test never happened.
You also didn't tell me that.
Hi, guys. Good morning, Michael. I heard you up to this today. I'm actually looking to be myself, but I guess you all worked out because I just was coming to test it today.
You did what?
Yeah, you can take it. I'll see you inside.
I'm not studying at all. Can you please just take me home?
You should have been studying instead of watching YouTube and playing video games. You need your bed.
You'll
have to sleep in it.
Hey, Mom.
Bye, sweetheart. Good luck with your test. So, how did it go?
Good. I got an A.
Oh, that's so great, Jaden. And I got an F.
Again.
Yeah, I really hope that you have learned your lesson. Oh my gosh, there's Darman.
Mommy, fool me once. Come on.
But I'm telling you, it's him. Look.
Mom, I learned my lesson already. I learned not to lie or cheat anymore, okay?
I'm serious. You better look before he leaves.
I'm not falling for it again. Come on, let's go. Okay.
It's a turtle. It should have got taken off. And there's a rubber band on.
Let me feel your forehead. You're burning up, sweetie.
I know, I'm really hot right now.
You're sweaty, too. You better go lay down in your room right now. You're not going to school today.
I'm so mad. I'm sick. I really need to go to school today. I have a presentation today.
Don't worry about school. You need your presentation the other day. You need to go lay down in your room.
Okay, I'll go lay down right now.
No.
Really?
No, just get out of my room. You get me up. Dang it. I thought this worked. Okay, fine. I'm getting out. I'm getting out. Loser. Do you want to play charades?
No.
Please?
No.
Please?
No.
Please?
Okay, fine. If it gets you to shut up.
I'll go first.
Not this again. Oh, I don't know what you are. A burger. Pizza. A chicken nugget. Oh, I know what you are. You're a shrimp. I swear, you're a shrimp.
No!
You're definitely a shrimp.
I'm a burrito! You are so bad at this game, man. Like, I'm obviously a burrito!
A burrito? I literally had no idea.
I'm only gonna use a little bit of conditioner today because I'm going through it pretty fast.
Oh, wonder what would happen if a murderer came inside my house right now. Like, they could easily kidnap me in the shower.
Things like that, but like, what if, like, for real, they could easily, like, snatch me up when I close my eyes?
Oh, stop. No, please, no, I can't. Oh, well, let's do it.
Hey, Naya! Can you be more quiet? You're really loud.
I'm almost done. Jeez, you can't do anything about here.
Man, the only time I didn't get out of fun today, I can't. Dang it.
I'm so irritated right now, but you know what I can do? I can pee in here in peace. And then, oh, gotta use extra body soap because Mama is a cleaning. Should I shave my legs today? Well, do I need to shave my legs today? They're kind of hairy.
Yeah, I'll just wear jeans.
Oh, yeah, this hot water is so nice.
You're almost done in there. Stop taking all the hot water. I'm trying to shower.
Oh, nice. Oh, no, the water's starting to get cold. Chug it out now.
This is how not to eat an airhead. No, it just doesn't taste as good. This is how to properly eat an airhead. Like this. Start gently shaking. Actually, not so gentle. Keep on shaking it. Like this. After shaking it for a while like this, it looks like this. Very compactive. Just check it out. The flavor is just immaculate. Good job. Very good.
Ooh, we should go to the movies tonight. Yes, that's such a good idea.
Mom, can you take us to the movies tonight, please?
Why don't you have to just watch a movie at the house?
Well, but if you're just sitting watching a movie at home, we really just want to go to the movie theater.
I don't want to drive you guys to the movie, drop you off, then I have to drive back home, wait around for you to be done, and then go pick you back up. It's just too much of a hassle. Not doing it.
Me every time. Me every time.
Here. There's something good in this house. Time to blow it up.
right now? Hold on, send us a scene right
now. What are you doing with my llama? I thought I told you you can't have any llamas. This is a robbery, and I'm taking this llama whether you like it or not. Don't anyone pull this out on you again. I'm not scared of that push pop 13,000. Oh, so you want to play tough guys, huh? Listen, give me a llama bean, or I'm going to throw this at you. Okay, okay, I'm done. That's what it's about. Get out of here now, get out. I'm out of here. Don't ever come back. This is my little llama.
Mom's friend that likes to talk about it. I hope she doesn't notice me.
Amy, is that you?
Hey.
Is your mom around here too?
No, my mom's not here.
Hey! Oh, hey, girl!
Long time no see.
Oh, not this again.
How have you been?
You know, I've been doing amazing. Just such a busy life.
How's your mom doing?
Oh, she's doing much better now. She's out of the hospital. She's doing great.
Oh, that's great.
Did you ever get a new house you wanted?
Let me go now.
Yeah, we finally moved out of our old house.
You did?
That's amazing.
Can I please just go to the car?
No, you can't go to the car.
5 minutes, I can leave.
Okay.
You said 5 minutes, like 3 hours ago. Can we leave right now?
Oh, kids these days. I guess I'll get going.
I know. Kids these days, they just never listen.
Text me, okay?
I'll be sure to text you.
Finally!
Can I turn everything to the back of the bed?
Oh, yeah. Actually, no, Mom. They forgot your fries, but that's fine. You can just have mine.
Really? Are you serious? It's getting worse and worse every single time. I can't take them to these fast food restaurants. You know what? I'm gonna go in there, and I'm gonna talk to their manager.
Oh, Mom, don't go in there and cause a scene. No, please, it's just fine. Like, it's just fries.
I'm going in there, and I'm gonna tell them, and I expect to get something freak with this, too.
No, it's so embarrassing. The next time we come here, please don't make a scene.
This happens all the time. It's such an inconvenience to me.
Oh, yes, me. I don't care about being embarrassed. I paid $8 for that french fry, and I'm about to get it.
But you don't.
Really? Dang it! This is so embarrassing.
Sweetie, you'll never believe it. I got the fries, and they give us 2 free drinks.
Congratulations, Mom.
See what happens when you speak up?
Right here while I go pump the gas, okay?
Oh, Mom, can I pump the gas for you?
No, I'm gonna do it.
Please!
Okay, fine, you can do it just this one time, though.
Yes!
I'm gonna get my car.
Then you gotta go to potty? Gotta go potty? No, 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 yeah.
Definitely this one way better. You look amazing. You look sexy and hot. I should get this one, right? Let's go buy that shirt. Put that old cartoon.
super cute today. Okay, what's this? Oh, this is really nice, but those shorts are way too short. How about these pants? Oh, not my type. Maybe some shoes. I have a good feeling about these shoes. No. Maybe not. Dang it! I guess I'll just go try on some shades. Where's the mirror go? Oh, maybe I'm too lazy to find a mirror. Just cancel the shades. Ooh, but how about this kettlebell though? Like, this kettlebell, I could definitely use this. Like, I'll just cancel my membership today because this is what I'm getting. I'm getting this. Actually, no. Oh, you know what I just realized? I've been in this store for like 35 minutes. I've been looking around at everything. I'm not even buying one thing. This looks so bad. The people are going to think I'm stealing. Like, I'm walking out the store with nothing. Don't look suspicious. Fucking we made. I don't know why I do things like that, but I do. Ooh, can I please have a sip of that?
Weird, you're weird, Freddy.
Dad's credit card in the store.
Oh, they're so cute. I don't think Dad would care.
I know, those items look so cute. They look really cute. I don't know what else to do. Can't get on this. Your father's going to be really mad. Wait, I have the best plan. What if we buy all of these, and then when we get home, we'll just hide the bags from Dad. He'll never even know that we bought all this stuff. Okay, you're right, but it's getting really late, so we gotta hurry up. Let's go check out now.
Yes!
Okay, let's go.
Counting to 20, go high. Okay, go ahead, go ahead. 1, 2.
Where do I go? Oh,
this one.
Step on the seat so she doesn't find me.
No! No!
here. What do you want as your gift? Mom, I really want some beets.
Beets?
You want beets?
Really?
I want the ones that are red. Like, make sure you give me the right ones. I know they came in different colors.
Yeah, they come in all different colors, Mom.
Okay.
Okay, fine. Come on, you're gonna have to learn how to do it someday. I'll teach you how to do it. Let's go.
No, I was thinking the same thing. Let me go ask her right now.
Mom, can you order some pizza?
No pizza. We have food here at the house. Why don't I just make you guys something? How about a paper and jelly?
No, we don't want that. Okay, then we must not be that hungry then.
She said no.
Why did she say no?
She was like, we have food here at the house, and I can make you guys a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Oh.
No, what are we supposed to do? I guess it is. Why don't you go ask her?
Is that okay?
She literally loves you. I bet you she'd say yes to you. Go ask her.
Okay.
If you would say.
Hey, Mrs. Wolf, do you think you could order us some pizza, please?
Of course. What kind of pizza would you like?
Just the cheese. Yes, one cheese pizza, please.
Do you want a soda, too?
Oh, yeah, definitely a soda. Okay.
Should be 20 minutes, sweetie.
Hey,
pizza's on the way right now.
Oh, heck yeah. Hey, you here?
I think so. I told you she'd say yes to you.
I'm not sure you have to make the push pop 10,000. The first thing you want to do is go and buy 10 push pops, lick 8 of them until they get super sharp like this. You may need someone like your little mama to help you lick them because they're really loud. And once you lick 8 of them and turn them into super sharp weapons, you want to start taping them together like so. You're probably thinking, Amy, why are you only licking 8 and not 10? Well, two of them aren't going to be in the middle, so there's no need to because you can't reach them anyways. But yeah, the push pop 10,000 is used for self defense. You want to carry this with you everywhere you go. Keep it in your car.
Prove that you're not ugly. You first suggest two clips to the camera.
At night and you're all alone. That's when you pull out your push pop 10,000. They get really scared. And you tell them, you're like, you don't want to mess with me, man. And they're never going to want to mess with you again.
What was that?
Oh, no.
The ghosts. What am I going to do? They're going to kill me. Oh, I have the best idea. I'll just get underneath here. You can't get me. I'm underneath here.
I feel safe right here.
What are you doing?
You don't want to mess with
please?
I'm not getting you a card. Come get your own card.
Well, you have to listen to me. Can you please go get a card?
No, you can't tell me what to do.
Mom put me in charge. She told me that I was in charge. You have to listen to me.
Mom didn't put you in charge. You can't boss me around.
Don't make me call Mom.
Okay, call her. I don't care.
Mom, didn't you put me in charge?
Yeah.
She's not listening to me. Okay, here she is.
Yes, Mom. I know, I am listening. She's just being annoying.
Okay.
Bye. Yeah, that's what I thought. Now, go get the car because I can't hold this myself. Please. Dang it. You got your stupid card. What do you think of this outfit?
I don't know, sweetie. That outfit looks way too revealing. Those pants look so tight and that shirt is way too exposing.
How about if I try it on first?
All right, you're going to have to try it on first, but this is just going to be a waste of time because I'm not getting that.
It has been a really long video. I've been recording for an hour. Oh my god. I'm so sorry, guys. I forgot that was recording. Okay. I'm gonna end the video right here. Like, subscribe, hit the bell icon, and comment down below.